Hello guys, a lot of you are asking me why AI marketing cannot tell the specific date when withdrawals and other technical issues will be covered. Everything will be fixed, but why nobody pronounces a specific date? In this video, exactly, I will explain you why. And also, I will share in details what happened in Russia with the authority, why AI marketing had some issues in this summer, and how it affected the company's work during this half a year. Just understand everything, and you will be totally secure about your, totally confident about your funds, and you will feel more calm because you will have more understanding. Let's start. Look how everything was working before this summer. We have shops, online shops and offline shops. These shops, they are paying commission for making sales to different cashback aggregators. Just for example, I put here AliExpress, Letyshops, shops and other cashback aggregators. We know that AI marketing has today the connections with more than 100 cashback aggregators. So when some person go to these shops buying something, shops pay cash back to cashback aggregators. Cashback aggregators have some part of this cashback for themselves, then they pay to AI marketing. Then AI marketing have some part for itself, and then AI marketing pay to its investors. You see here different people. There are investors of AI marketing. What happened? In the moment when the authority in Russia, Roskomnadzor, blacklisted AI marketing, in that moment they faced the situation that cashback aggregators could not pay anymore to AI marketing, could not pay. I'm deleting, yes, these errors. Here they could not pay anymore. That's why here you see now with empty space. In July, AI marketing was fixing this situation. How they fixed the situation? They created another site which is called Cash Back Pro dot biz. I will show you now this site. So this site was created by the owners of AI marketing because they fixed the situation with this site. I will show you everything now. Let's put it green as well because they work like AI marketing. So if you go now to the internet, we can check that Cashback Pro, you see here, it is the second site of AI marketing. It looks like the same. Everything described about cashback, the same shops, the same information, everything is here. But here, you see even our favorite market bot is here. But here, you can just upload a receipt and have cashback from your own shopping. Here, you cannot invest. But you can still invest in AI marketing. So when they create this cashbackpro.biz site, you can go and check yourself. By this mean, they created the intermediary between AI marketing, which was blacklisted in Russia, and the global operators. Then these global operators started to work with the Cashback Pro. Is of course working with AI marketing because it is one group of companies. And other aggregators also started to work with Cashback Pro. So we see that now the scheme looks like this. But can you imagine how big work is? First of all, to create Cashback Pro, it is not just to create a landing page or one site. It means to create the company, another company who will fix this situation. Also, it means to arrange the agreements, the contracts between cashback aggregators and the company Cashback Pro, between each of them to arrange. And to my mind, iMarketing is just an incredible organization that they fixed all this huge problem just in 1 month. From 15th of July till 15th of August, they have fixed the situation. From 16th of August, everything is working. I tried it on my accounts and I was happy that I got my money, that I got my income. So now the situation is working like this. But of course, some cashback aggregators now trying to test Cashback Pro because it is new organization for them. They do not trust it so much, so they trusted AI marketing. Now they are trying to build strong relationships between them. And of course, it needs time. So how much time it will need? It depends not only from AI marketing. It depends from cashback aggregators policies as well. So when they doing it, they cannot pronounce specific day that everything will start to work tomorrow. And we need to be proud that we are in the company which is fixing so seriously the situation. And about Central Bank of Russia. Central Bank of Russia has blacklisted AI marketing as well. And when the representatives of AI marketing asked the central bank why, they said that AI marketing suggesting too high income to its investors. And then AI marketing created Cashback Pro Biz website. You see here, you have no any possibility to invest, so it doesn't suggest any income. Then AI marketing asked the Central Bank of Russia, are they happy? Can this site work? Is it okay? And Central Bank said yes. This site, Cashback Pro, is not blacklisted in Russia. So this approach allowed to AI marketing to fix situation not only with the cashback aggregators, but with Russian Central Bank too. Thank you very much for your attention.